Hello, Kim Cho. Press the subscribe button and the bell button so that you don't miss any notifications from me.
And next one is an opinion that I got many times, and we've covered, I think, Northwest, East, South. So the last one is, Idli should be eliminated from all menus.
What? Idli?
Yeah.
Who said this? What is this opinion? Who are your followers?
Sahil, what is this? Please clean up.
Why would Idli be eliminated?
I think Idli is boring. I honestly I'm sorry to say it, but Idli is very boring. I've had Idli everywhere. Dosa has personality. Uttapa has personality. Idli is boring as fuck.
No, no, it's not. Have you watched your streams?
मजा आया और मैं ये जो मजा है हिंदुस्तान के हर व्यक्ति को देना चाहता
हूं. अच्छा लास्ट टाइम आई रिमेम्बर शी डिड दिस ओनली वन अटैक शी डिड अ स्किल शी किल्ड इट.
हाउ कैन चाय बी टेस्टलेस? आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड यू. ओके मैगी हैज टेस्ट एंड चाय डस
व्हाट? चाय इज योर कॉमेडी और व्हाट?
नो नो शी वुड डिजर्व इट सॉरी बट एस्पेशली फॉर कॉलिंग इडली. व्हाट इज रॉन्ग विद यू?
Idli is not much boring.
Boring. Idli is, first, it's also, Idli first of all is made very wrong up north. And I'm not saying it in a very, very few people know that you don't make Idli with rice. And most people end up making Idli with rice. You make Idli with boiled rice. There is a separate rice to make Idli. But tum chutiye dekhte hi nahi ho na, bencho lo, kaato dile ye Idli laudu, tu kharab hai, are. अपने चाचा से बनवाया है तो वैसा ही निकले ना, नीचे जाके देखना बेवकूफ.
What are you?
An idiot sandwich.
Wow. I just felt like I was taken back to AIB from 2014. It's some honest restaurant video.
Is it comedy premium league? It's very first of all, it the chawal se nahi banta. It's a boiled rice. It's a huge thing, like fluffy idlis. You have to keep it overnight. You have to make sure that your hand is warm. Make sure that the batter is as rolled as possible. But some idiot would have put yeast or Eno like one loser.
Oh, we put Eno. You're not supposed to put Eno.
Kaun hai ye log? Kahan se aate hai ye?
One second. Hello, Dadi. We need to talk.
See, that this is also the problem. You can't yell at North Indian older people who are making it wrong.
Yeah.
I'm not North Indian.
Because now, no, not you, Ray, your Dadi. You can't yell at her now, saying that, Dadi, aap kya bana rahi ho? Because it's also, it's not also people up above Central India and North. It's not their fault because we are also very secretive about it. I'm not denying it. Mm. We're also very idiots.
Thank you.
Because when someone asks us to be like, give us your idli recipe, we give the idli. Saying the idli. So because we never give them the recipe, we like, no, you always fuck it up, so that they come to us for it.
I am the one, the way your son don't need.
Yes, makes sense.
Yeah, it's also that you don't make it with raw rice. It's not the regular rice that you get. It's a separate boiled rice that you get for idli. Nice, soft, you get with ghee, like even chutney or gunpowder. Fuck.
Gunpowder and ghee. No, Samukhi makes her own fresh gunpowder, by the way.
Yeah, and I make my own batter every like 3 days. And you're coming and tell me idli is boring. Who is this idiot?
Maro, mujhe maro. Maro, mujhe maro. Maro.
Someone message me. Someone.
Who is this idiot?
Someone sent me. I just heard that. I love it.
Also, on a very practical note, idli is quick to make. 1, 2, idli is also the food that you give when you're on your road to recovery. It is the best sick food ever. It actually cleanses your palate as much as possible before you start being like, I want to eat pani puri in a fucking pow per palate.
I thought it was dahi rice. Dahi rice was the good.
No, idli is great sick food. Idli is super great. Dahi rice is also, it doesn't mean idli means nothing else can't be. Khichdi is also there, no. So it's like
but
that.
But you know, the thing with idli, apart from all the different ways of making it, but idli is such a fun food. It's a rice. It's called a rice cake in the Western world. It's a cake, rice. It's a cake. What's more fun than a cake?
Same thing.
You can like put the idli, then you can put the chutney, then you can like pour the sambar on top. Like you can have so much fun with it as a bowl, as a roti.
Okay.
Also, Sahil to lote mein mayonnaise khayega aur tum idli nahi khayega.
Wasn't Sahil's fault. Sahil's trying to be like it wasn't me, guys.
No, you know what? No, you want to go down this road? I will go down this road. I have had.
अरे तू threaten क्या कर रहा है? तू पहले बोल क्या setup कर रहा है?
Threaten नहीं, मैं बोल रहा हूँ. Italy is fuck all and it's boring. And no matter how well you cook, it's still be boring.
आगे बोल भाई तू तब तू you're making a statement से Italy boring है.
Boy, that escalated quickly.
Team dosa always. If I was given a choice, it is not at gunpoint. Dosa or idli, I will always.
Okay, Sahil, for your own benefit, it is not a dosa, it's a dosa.
Right. Right.
Okay, fix that first and then fucking come and tell me your opinion.
Guys, it's a fight. Guys, come on. Fight. Guys,
dosa,
fight.
Dosa.
How do you feel if I at least have the respect to come and ask saying Subhu ki kaise pronounce karte ho? I'm sure I also fuck up some pronunciation.
Oh, the confidence in. Is God mein aag leke dosa mein.
Listen, I am telling you, I'm going to interject over here. I want you to host MasterChef India. I really feel you will be a great judge. Gaan mein aag leke ye kya laudu idli banaya hai tu?
You'll be India's Gordon Ramsay.
Hey, but if you come and say idli and all is boring, okay, you know what? I'll send you. This week, I'm going to make a fresh batter tomorrow. It'll stay up all night. And I will send you idli and you eat and see.
Okay, done. You know what? I will do an actual review. I will properly put up a review. And if it is...
I will share it and I will make sure everybody I know will troll you. Regardless. I will make it and send you fresh, nice idlis with sambar, chutney, gunpowder. So you can have it alone. You can have it with ghee and I can see Kaniza's face being like, why? Why are you sending it? Just relax.
Don't share your good food with these illiterates, these fantastic people.
Fantastic fellow.
Mom and Dad, stop fighting, guys.
Dosa kahega.
Okay, great. I clearly have been yelled at and demolished for the idli opinion.
Hey, no, it's also my volume. I know.
No, no, it's understandable. Hey. I was
trying to be nice. You suck. Sorry.
Welcome to Unpopular Opinions, the stream where my guests insult me for your entertainment. Twice in a row.
Your chat is going to think, kya aunty pakad ke laya yaar tum? Kya itna roti hai? Sahi roti hu main.
I wish you could send me idli also.
Yeah, which is, if Sumera finds out I'm sending you idli, she will stop that CD driver, take it.
I'm in Africa.
Oh no.
Oh, Sahil.
Yeah.
No, you, she'll. Yeah, I never.
She'll let. She'll. We'll send
she'll
it to
be
you.
Of course. Kani deserves it.
Idli is the circle of life. That's the actual.
You know, there's also a variant of idli called Tatte Idli. Where I know. And some idiot also. And the number of people who got Tatte Idli. I'm like, hey, mother chod.
Yeah. I'm going to get out of frame right now because
I was about to tell that he was about to make that
joke. Tatte idli, come on. In Gujju, we have this. We take tiny balls of, I think, dough and we fry them and we call it gota. And you actually get mix of it. You get gota mixes available. So for me, sometimes, sorry, I can't help it. Anyway,
chalo, at least then you are uniform. It's not like you're not.
Yeah, I am immature across all food mediums.
Stop it. Get some help.